crew. And musicians, can you see me? Pastor Ashton, you can't see me, can you? I got to be able to direct. If you don't like it, you're okay anyway. You want to do it anyway. And there are two verses, I think, to this. There are two verses. And the first verse, when you put it on, Sheriff, the first verse. Today I went back to the place where I used to go. Saw the same old crowd. The second verse is, and then we went back to the house where we used to live. A little boy, a girl, man, hit me up. Talks about the difference that God makes in our lives. So let's go back to the chorus. I want you to sing it. I want you to sing with all your heart this morning. And if you're here today and you're not able to sing this chorus and you haven't made Jesus Lord of your life yet, I say that by faith. Yet. I say it by faith. Today is a good day to do it, okay? So let's sing it with all of our heart this morning. Thanks to Calvary, okay? Thanks to Calvary.
Thank you.
guys are good sports too, coming up. And especially some of you folks who are visiting today, this is not your regular church. I think it's great. I think we should all be a part of it together. I think it's wonderful. You look so good, I'm going to do one more course. One more course. You okay with that?
Yes.
Good. And thank God. Because he lives. Pastor Ashley, he's the 15th. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Okay? Let's sing it together. Because he lives.